What is going on, everyone? We are back on our little circuit mode of Freekstyle. Of course, we're doing this with Leeann. Last video we did Let It Ride, my personal favorite track. And now we're on stage 6, I want to say. But also, at the end of last video, we won. It was a close win. So if you missed it, make sure you go back and check that out. It was crazy. Trust me. But yeah, we got the last bike and also the last moves for her tricks. And I went ahead and did that just so I can have another uniform. But we got our trick book filled out. And as you can see, we got fun loving.
Good luck for me.
So we're going to roll with this one, this video.
We're going to be a great team.
We've been a great team so far.
Decisions, decisions.
And as you can see by this bike here, it's inductor, seducer, whatever you want to say. I was saying seducer last video. It's probably inductor, but whatever. But yeah. And apparently this is also our last race of the circuit mode. As you can see right there, so this is the last racing event. So make it through and we'll start throwing in the tricks. Of course, we got Rocket Garden. I know this, if I remember correctly, this track can be kind of tricky and a little difficult, but let's see how we do. Get into it.
A test of will for any rider, the Rocket Garden. This track is as tough as they come, and if you're not, forget it. The quickest way to get around the track isn't always the most obvious way.
Here we are. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little nervous doing this one. This Rocket Garden. But race one, you guys know the drill. Gotta finish top three on the first two, and we gotta win the main event. And that's how we're starting. Alright, so we gotta catch up. This is not a good start. Seems like we might have to use boost a lot in this one.
Cliffhanger. No footer. You got a bogey on your tail. Tsunami. You're falling back. No footer.
Are you kidding me, bro?
Right behind you. Full contact motocross. Nice move.
Alright, so apparently we're in second or third. I see someone up there. I hate parts like this, man. It's tough. Alright, so apparently we're in first. Yep, new move, flip-flop. I'm guessing all the other people must have fell as well, because we're in first, according to what this thing is saying. This track is rough, man. But honestly, it's probably my second favorite behind the last one we did, Let It Ride. So. All these little jumps, man. Ramps and stuff being so close together. Sucks. This track just has like so many different ways on it. All right, we're on the final lap. I don't think we're making that. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough to do it. A few more drinks and you can freak out.
Meditator to a moment of bliss. Okay, now freak him out.
Imagine actually doing some of these tricks though on an actual bike in real life.
And a super sick trick, then freak out.
Oh jeez. Trust me, I would like to, but we ain't gonna get it done. Oh my lord. Yeah, he just took me on an unfortunate path right here.
You're almost in the breakout zone.
Man, I'm worried about being in the winning zone right now. There we go.
First place.
Oh wow, we actually got first by what, 24 seconds? Okay, we were farther than I thought we were. Hey, we got the job done on the race too. All right, here we are in race two. Once again, got to finish top three to move on to the main event. Alright, we're in second so far. The person's right here in front of us. Nope, we ain't gonna try that again.
No footer. In the nothing. Double cam.
I just hate all these little jumps being so close together. Alright, we got it off. Unfortunate landing spot there. Yeah, like I've said before, our points, they're not gonna be up there. The CPU having like 400-500k. We're more worried about getting the job done in these races. Are we really in fourth right now? Oh wow, they're right here.
If you catch too much air, push forward and push the bike to the ground.
No footer.
Oh wow, they're right on me, bro.
No hander. Goofy foot. With toe jam.
I feel like that's the only part why they're keeping up.
Super sick trick to freak out.
Come on, game. All right, we got up here. We got first on that one. They were on me. We had a bigger margin than I thought. Once again, they were right on me. You know, as you saw, I think it was like early in that second lap or whatever. But we got the job done. On to the main event. Move on to the next track, next stage. We got to get first this time. We sure do. Man, we're in fourth right now. We gotta pick this up. Alright, so we're back. Had a quick phone call.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think we're reaching that. Nope, unfortunately. Dang it, man. Oh my god. We did not need that to happen, bro. For some reason, like, that turn is like not turning. And at certain points, we're just getting so slowed down. Oh, someone fell off right there. Oh, goodness. Alright, unfortunately, we couldn't get back up there. That way was definitely shorter. This sand part, it just slows you down so much.
A few more tricks and you can freak out. Backbreaker and a body shaker.
We're probably not gonna be able to get that off.
Freak out! Get those cameras out!
Oh my god, we barely got that. We barely got that. Oh wow. Okay, about 40 seconds in. Wow. I didn't think we had that big of a gap, but we did it, y'all. We did it. It was a scary one, but we did it.
Winning looks good on me.
You have mastered the race circuit. Now let's see how big you can go in freestyle. All right, so we did that. Now we got crash pad unlocked.
I'm Leeann. Nice to meet me, isn't it?
I guess we'll do that.
You have very good taste. So, what's it gonna be?
So, in the next video, we'll have the crash pad. And I think we just gotta get a certain amount of points, if I remember correctly. But yeah, we'll have that next, stage 7. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.